Sebastiano Cabot, better known to the English-speaking world as Sebastian Cabot, was the son of celebrated Venetian explorer John Cabot. After his father's death, Sebastian conducted his own voyages of discovery, including seeking the Northwest Passage through North America for England. He is most appreciated by historians today, however, for his world map of AD 1544, also known as the Sebastian Cabot Map.